just quit the broadcast again. They just... I'm still live, sure. I'm still live.
I'm gonna watch my own live. See if you know this way.
Okay. Tell me what you're looking at right now. What you looking at?
What you looking at?
All right, I know what you're looking at. All right, so because you missed it, this is the kitchen. Got a little sink. All right,
I know what you're looking at. All right, so because
you missed it, table. Living room. I think you already seen that. Go in here. Got a hot tub, and this is where it ends. So you got a hot tub, and you got a multiple feet pool. So you got 1 foot, 2 feet, and then 5 feet. And they got some tanning beds. And then you got a basketball court / tennis court. So you got basketball. Thing, 3-point line, tennis court, you say what, Ronnie? I told you I'm not to build that. Alright, so walk in here, got a guest bathroom for these 4 bedrooms that you're about to see. A shower, just a little, like a towel rack, but I use it for like light thing, hot or cold, shower curtain, sink, toilet, and just a carpet. So this is where the 4 bedrooms are. So you walk through this door, you go to your left. There's an orange room with a TV. There's the only TV with the room with a TV and a PlayStation and some trophies. Go across the hall. Then there's like a red room. There's the regular bed. I have a little lamp over here. Carpet. And then like a desk. Put a lamp right there. And some file cabinets. And then you go in here. I call this the Dookie room. Table. You got a blue room, a little computer, like blue, just a lamp, and then that's it for the first floor. Then I got some modern steps right here. Go up. Then I'm gonna go to the left first and come back out. So you go to the left, first bedroom on your left. This is one of my members' bedroom. He got him a TV. It's the lamp. A desk. He got his bathroom. Right little. It's like light. Towel. Sink. Like a mirror. A toilet. Shower. Blake's room. So you have a blue room. Everything's blue. Blue lamp, blue bed. You got a little desk. Then you go into his bathroom. Toilet, tub, / shower. 2 towels. And his, sink. Then it's right here. It's like a painting. Then it's just his closet. Nothing in here. Then you go to his balcony. Walk out here and look at the view, play. I just shoot some poops from here. They're not gonna make it, but shoot some poops. Walk over here. Got some gold. for the next floor. So, in this room, this is called the theater room slash game room. So, you first walk in, you got a bunch of pool sticks. You got paintings, and you got speakers in every corner. And you got a pool table. Pinball machine. You got two couches with another coffee table and another TV, cabinet, speakers, trophies, and a lamp, and more of that. You go across the hall. This is the electric room. See all these wires? It's supposed to be light wires. Levers. You got air conditioning. Right here is like secret room. Just in case. Who else is watching? Who's there on the watcher? Put it in the chat. Who else is watching? And go up. The master room has its own room, so I have my own room already. Walk down the hallway to my bathroom slash closet to my bedroom. It's really cool. Here at the rear, of course. This is my bathroom, not nothing to it. Just got a regular shower. I guess it can turn hot or cold in the morning. Got a towel, a lamp, sink. I know I don't have no toilet. I need to fix that. Then I got me a closet. Then I got my bathroom. Well, my bedroom. Got a TV, speakers, like where I can put my trophies at. A rug. And this. Pretty much it for this house, but I'm going to show you for the front and the back. Oh, I got a carport too. Don't worry about this patched up grass. This is the front. Don't worry about this, I'm working on that. That's the front. I think the back is my favorite part. And this is the back. That's the end of the screen. So, yeah.